All right, now it is.
All right. Hey, everybody. Welcome to another edition of our TNT Tuesday. There's somebody behind me. On this episode, we thought we would go over a little bit of Sparticus updates that are coming. The guys are working on taking off some rails and things because something exciting is happening on top of Spartacus's bed this weekend. We have a surprise in a box. You want to come this way and show everybody the big box that came today? Can anybody guess what this is? What do we have? We got
everybody but David can guess.
Everybody but David. David can't guess because David already knows the answer. But it came just in time for TNT Tuesday. So next week you'll probably see some major changes in our look on Spartacus. We have other things at the other shop that are ready to go on. We were waiting for this. We are working on some more things. Well, you can maybe show what Bob's doing today. That's a new product that's coming out for the Gladiators. First show this, because then they can see what it looks like on the mounting feet. And then come around to this side and see this handsome fellow right here and what he's operating on. This is going to be a new product on our website soon. It will, of course, match the steps that are on Spartacus currently, the Expedition Series Gladiator steps. There's a bunch of new products that are coming out that I'm hoping to get on our website soon. Many of you have had some of them, and we haven't gotten as far as what we always think we're going to get. It's the 19th of January, and can anybody believe that it's the 19th of January already? So, things coming up real quick. We got stretch two-door rear corners. They have been ordered by many people, but they are not on our website yet. Hopefully, before the end of the month, that can happen. We have JL bumpers that I don't think are on there. One of them is the Guardian bumper with no tube. We've taken pictures of all that, but they haven't been put up there yet. We have, what else coming out, Bob? Well, we could go look in the shipping area. There's a bunch of stuff over there that we're working on. Today is the day of getting a lot of shipping out. We're working on arms. We're working on steering stretch kits. We're working on long arm kits. We have over in the powder coating area coil spring relocators, side plates for long arm kits. A bunch of stuff got knocked out the last couple days, so we're going to try to. Jason and I will be staying late. I got a few pallets we got to get ready, and we have a bunch to ship out in onesie twosies. I'm thankful for everybody who's been very patient while we get some of this stuff caught up. What else were we going to talk about? Oh. Last week's episode with our Terrain Master Squared, as I like to call him, Chris. He received a bunch more applications after that video. So next week is our deadline for letting you people know who our Terrain Masters are going to be. So he has been going through those and we'll have that finalized. So we'll announce our new Terrain Masters for 2021 next Tuesday. What else are we doing? We're getting ready to head to the Moore Expo in Missouri in February. So the marketing team has been working on some materials and displays for our booth down in Springfield, Missouri. That's going to be our first trip this year. We are plugging along with production. We have a crapload of applications in for a new Line X sprayer. I've been working on that. Sean's actually had a bunch of applications for the tech that he needs over at our auto shop. Thankfully, he has a few interviews set up today to try to get him another helper over there. Everything else is year-end paperwork plus planning for the next year. We've laid out some of our places we're going to be. Anybody on there having any questions?
Yeah, JT about Skids.
JT Skids, those are coming up. Those are coming up, too. I'm glad you reminded me of that. Jason's on high priority to get those done, too. We're trying to get the JT all set up for the Missouri Expo. So hopefully by the That's the 14th, 15th, somewhere in there in February. It's over Valentine's Day weekend. So hopefully by that time we will have the first rough drafts done and on Sparticus. Sparticus is getting a new look in a week or two. We have some graphics designed for that. We'll keep you in suspense on that one. And definitely the skids. We got to finish up a few more JL skids. Jason's been working on those also to try to finish those. We have, it seems every model of JL that comes out, they change the mounting brackets and things. So we have a few. The plates should be the same. It's just a matter of the brackets being different. So he's dialing in those skid plates. And other than that, it's the same stuff we do every day. Keep trugging along, trying to make our American-made products get out the door as fast as we can. I know if you're a new Jeeper and you're trying to figure out, you know, which way do I go? We have no problem if you call and ask, and we help you out to decide. Just like I told a guy yesterday on the phone, we really want you to try to build it towards what you want, all in a progress, and not one step forward, three steps back, one step forward, three steps back. If you make a plan and work towards it, which we're really good at, Tanner's on the other line, he can help you, I can help you, we can dial in what you need and get you to what you want to do for your Jeep, how you're going to use it, what you want to do. Other than that, I can't think of anything else. So you guys have a great week, and we'll see you next Tuesday with our Terrain Masters all dialed in.